Humans and horses have had a strong connection for generations, but that connection may be even stronger than we initially thought. Hey animal lovers, Lisette here for D News. When I was a little girl, I wanted a pony. I know, big surprise. They're so beautiful, majestic, strong, but today science is also telling us they're pretty smart. In a recent study published in the journal Biology Letters, researchers found that horses can distinguish between different human facial expressions. They were able to figure this out by showing the horses photographs of either angry or happy male faces and then noting the horses' responses. When the horses were presented with an angry face, they exhibited left gaze bias. This basically means that the horses turned their heads to look more with their left eye towards the right side of the face of the photograph. When they were presented with a happy face, they didn't express the same bias. In the case of horses, this left gaze bias with the angry faces versus the happy human faces showed that they could detect a difference between these two human expressions. Left gaze bias is also used to study emotions in both humans and animals, and although it may vary by species, some studies have shown emotions are perceived as more prominently expressed on the right side of a person's face. So as you might guess, animals detecting different human expressions isn't something new. According to research, other animals like dogs and pigeons can distinguish between faces and expressions. Researchers at the University of Iowa found that pigeons can see similarities among human faces when it comes to identity and emotion. Essentially, the pigeons could tell when the photographs they were shown were of the same person and when the emotions of different people were similar. And the research on dogs is particularly robust. In one study, researchers at Azabu University found dogs could learn to pick out photographs of smiling human faces from those with blank expressions. And researchers from Kyoto University showed that dogs can match their owner's face to their owner's voice. Furthermore, a study on 22 dogs from the University of Lincoln showed a very similar result to the horse study. The dogs more strongly exhibited a left gaze bias when they looked at negative facial expressions than positive ones. So if this dog study shows a similar result to this new horse study, what makes it so special? Well, because in addition to measuring the horse's external physical reactions, researchers also collected internal data, specifically their heart rate. The horse's heart rates accelerated at different rates depending on whether the faces shown were angry or happy ones. As one of the researchers explains, the reaction to the angry facial expressions was particularly clear. There was a quicker increase in heart rate, which is huge. According to the researchers, this makes it the first in all animal studies to show a differential heart rate response to human facial expressions. It suggests that on top of recognizing the difference between what the two facial expressions look like, the horse might actually know what the angry expression means. A rapidly increasing heart rate is associated with threatening situations. Again, to quote one of the study's researchers, in this context, recognizing angry faces may act as a warning system, allowing horses to anticipate negative human behavior, such as rough handling. This makes sense, as horses are highly social animals, and emotional awareness is helpful to the functioning and survival of highly social groups. Now, as one of the researchers points out, we can't conclude from this research that horses evolved an ability to recognize human faces because of coevolution with humans, or if each individual horse simply learned how to read faces during its own lifetime. Or it could be because of something else entirely. But what is clear is that horses may be more clued into our emotions than we think. Maybe horses should be a man's best friend. But if some animals can recognize our emotions, does this mean they can also feel some of the same emotions we do? Check out this episode on whether animals can empathize to find out.
Interestingly, humans and bonobos are the only two species where yawn contagion seems to follow an empathic trend, meaning it's more likely to happen between individuals who share a strong emotional bond.
Do you prefer horses or dogs? Let us know in the comments below, and remember to subscribe to D News.